I'm sorry, Jimsy.
I'm sorry, dear.
I mean, we've got to be mature adults about these things, haven't we?
Absolutely.
And that means there are certain things you've just got to... Well, you've just got to live with. I mean, let's face it. Some things end, but they never finish, you know what I'm saying?
With respect, I'm... And you're talking shite. There you go, beat it, you swing. Well, I don't know about you, but I'm for the saloon. What about yourself?
No, I think I'll see what's left of my liver for the band dance tomorrow night. And I'll just bounce way up the road.
For yourself. We'll see.
Are you in love with a beautiful woman? It's hard. When you're in love with a beautiful woman, you know it's hard.
Hey, ma'am. I couldn't help noticing you were pished and swaying at the bar, so I thought I might just...
Try your luck. Well, this is called the Last Chance Saloon, isn't it? And that is what that bastard over there is on. See her? That's his ex-wife. She's had three wanes, a prolapse and more face work than a colliery, and he still can't tear himself away from her. What'd you make of him?
The guy's an obvious swine.
The thing is, I can't help but admire him for it.
It's like I was saying, the guy is an obvious, decent swine. I remember I was doing session work in Nashville and the King said to me, Jamesy!
The King? You're not going to give me that old line, are you?
What old line?
Oh, about how you once worked with Elvis. If I've heard that once...
No. Or, no that King. No, this was a different, other King. This was King Billy. And his Orange County Defenders of the Crystal Chandelier. What was that King? Anyway, he says to me, Jamesy, he says, some things can finish, but they never end.
That's very true. Buy me a drink, Jamesy.
My pleasure, ma'am.
Double tequila.
Oh, Clint. A single tequila and six aspirins. You know what I'm saying?
I didn't want to come here. I didn't want to come. It wasn't my fault. Too many memories. Too many memories.
Are you sure there's not been some mistake?
Not on my part, Mrs. On yours. That's your caravan there.
Oh. What? I thought that was outside toilet for that one.
What's the matter, Rab? A holiday's a holiday.
Mister, how much?
1 week's rental, £8.
Eight.
Gas not included, all breakages to be paid for.
Oh, well, better just make the best of it, eh?
Make the best of it? That's your family motto. Wheel. I'm no living in a baked bean tin on wheels.
One main window, £2.
How much is left in the purse, Mammy?
£2. Nothing left to live on.
Tough luck, Missus. If I were you, I'd teach that yin his place.
Just a minute, mister. Before you go, could I maybe take one wee look inside?
And the door creaked open. And the door slammed shut.
I'm sorry, Mammy. I'm sorry.
Don't talk, Rab. Please, just don't talk, eh?
Sorry, missus. No drinking in the bus.
Gentleman does not tell Rab, so yes, I did shank her. You owe me one pink Cadillac.
I don't know how you manage it. I really don't. I mean, did you drug her? Drag her up the woods?
Are you watching?
Hey, guys. Send her out. Don't blame me. He's right naff stuff that's line dancing, isn't it?
Think so? Q magazine says it's ultra cool this month.
All right. On the other hand, you've got to be broad-minded, haven't you?
Hey, you pretentious bag of shit, yeah! Come yourself, Claire. Fancy a wee bit of the old boots scooting boogie?
Well, this is actually a Texas stomp lamp, but senior bastard. Just crouch this one out. See you later.
See yourself.
This is my kind of dancing, Ella. No so much hip-hop as hip-hop-eration. I'm sorry to go home. I'm not going home.
You're what?
I'm leaving. Start a new life. With Joe.
Oh, you heard that bloke called Jamesy Carter?
You heard that dog called Grey Friars Bobby?
Well, you've been meeting him in the pet cemetery. You look like you're far off my dick.
He messed with my woman. I'm afraid the bastard I've got to kill him.
James is not here. He's up at the mental institution visiting his aged parents, isn't that right, Rav?
That's correct. That's quite correct. That's your silver lunacy anniversary, actually. 25-year man having a wee bit of a coma party up at the D-room. In actual fact, it's getting... Where the hell is that, Rami?
That's him! You're dead, you
bastard! It's like a stampede, isn't it? And they say that condition's a thing of the past.
What condition?
Mad cowboy disease. Oh, hey, I'm Joe, by the way.
Hi, Joe.
Hi.
Aujourd'hui, ça commence avec toi.
Oh, yes, chill, Ella. Hello.
I'm doing my best, Rob. No bad for a two-time loser, eh?
Three-time, actually. She's forgetting that lorry driver for Scunthorpe.
Four. There was a bookies runner for Paisley as well.
I'm telling you, it's impossible he was standing on his jack.
Who are we, Mulder and Scully? Don't tell us, tell Rab.
See when you get right into it. It's not the present that does you in. It's the past. The amount of baggage we're carrying, I'm surprised this wee boat's making such good time. Of the QE2 in front of us as a tank.
Hey, Nesbitt, what do you think of this? A wee souvenir from Millport, what do you make of it?
Millport? Don't you Millport me, boy. Millport is another country. They do things differently here.
Oh, well, business as usual.